This time on Getaway Moments, I look around the garden. A lizard looks at me. Two bees are having a wrestling match, all shot in macro with a GoPro. Macro with a GoPro? Why, yes. Now, since I posted my first GoPro macro video, a couple companies have come out with macro filters that slide on the GoPro housing. The results look great. I do it a little differently. I like to lens whack or lens stack to get the macro effect. The lens whacking or lens stacking is typically done with DSLRs, but you can do a similar trick with a GoPro. All you need is a small wide-angle lens set. I got mine years ago to use with my mini DV camcorders. Most of these lens sets have two elements, a wide lens and a macro lens. The macro lens can work by itself. To get the wide effect, you need to use them together. Now the simple part. Hold the lens in front of the GoPro's lens and adjust until you find your shot. Of course, this works best if you have an LCD back on your GoPro, so you can adjust the shot and find focus. You can also tape the lens to the GoPro housing if you want to shoot hands-free. It's not pretty, but it works. I use this technique to shoot macro time-lapses. Lens whacking or lens stacking is a simple trick and can give you a really cool effect with your GoPro Hero cameras. Give it a try. Here's some test shots.